Since this is the last day of 2011, I thought I would take the year out by playing Auld Lang Syne.